Everything has changed since my dear friend and head of the Paranormal Files Agency, Rick Rogers, went missing during the investigation of a mysterious shop that sold magical artifacts. I recruited some friends to keep his legacy alive and vowed to continue his work. We spent 14 years searching for Rick and solving paranormal mysteries. We were shocked to learn that a Rick from an alternate timeline was behind his disappearance, but we managed to subdue and hold him in a magical trap. It's up to me and my team to find a way to bring our friend home. Searching the alternate Rick's lair will be our first step.
I'm still trying to wrap my head around all the existence of alternate timelines and meeting a different version of Rick. Could this mean there are alternate versions of all of us out there?
We need to focus on the things we know for sure. The other Rick must have been tracking us for years. Rachel, take a look at the info he's gathered on us.
Rick is undoubtedly dangerous, but he's not invincible. We have the upper hand as long as he's trapped.
But we still know very little about the alternate timeline. Let's look around and see if we can learn more before deciding what to do next.
You'd better take a look at this.
I've gathered everything we've learned so far, but Alt Rick definitely hasn't shared everything he knows. Check it out.
Thank you.
of the items from the shop emit strong paranormal energy. It's truly fascinating how many dangerous artifacts are here.
Some of these artifacts are emitting strange energy. I wonder if they're not from our timeline, which would explain why Alt-Rick was looking for them.
We'll head back to the office to examine Alt-Rick's old documents. There might be something about the alternate timeline there.
Well, look who it is. Here to make a deal, I assume.
We'll help you get back to your timeline, but only if you bring our Rick back to ours. But I'll need to know that I can trust you, or you can stay trapped here.
Fine with me. I have an allegiance spell locked in the safe. Use it on me, and I won't be able to betray or lie to you. For what it's worth, I am truly sorry for everything I've done. I simply had no other choice. I swear that I won't lie or betray you. I will help you find and safely return your Rick. Your Rick is in my timeline, but there's only one way to get there, and it involves the rather unpleasant business of human sacrifice.
You can't possibly be serious. There must be another way. We would have found a solution if you just contacted us for help.
And what would I have said? Hi, I put your friend in grave danger, so can we please be friends now? Ha! I've spent the last 14 years trying to find my way back. There is no other way. Swapping places with your Rick was a bad idea that could have dire consequences for both of our timelines. Here, this is all the information I have. Maybe you can make some use of it.
My name is Rachel Cowell. I'm the head of the Paranormal Files Agency. Can I ask you a few questions? I know it sounds absurd, but my friend is trapped in an alternate timeline, and I'm trying to bring him back.
It doesn't sound absurd at all. I'm going to need more information to know exactly what we're dealing with. Situation indeed. There may be a way to safely travel to an alternate timeline, but it's complicated. It would be easier to explain everything in person.
This is worse than I thought. I don't know how a person from another timeline was able to stay here for 14 years. But the disruption to the flow of time will be catastrophic if we don't set things right.
Agreed. Thankfully, alternate Rick is willing to help. I'd like to bring my team along into the alternate timeline. I don't want to take any chances.
We're already dangerously close to an irreversible collapse of the time flow. Bringing any more people is just too risky. I'll prepare for the ritual. Would you mind bringing these ingredients to the ceremony? We have to combine our powers and channel Alt-Rick's energy. The ritual will take you to the same time and place in the alternate timeline.
I must warn you though, my reality is dangerous and much different than yours. Stay close, I'll guide you through.
If my experience has taught me anything, alternate realities can be strange and unpredictable. Take this ghost trap I've developed and be careful.
Thank you.
Thank you for everything, Anna.
This is what I was afraid of. Things have gotten much worse since I've been gone.
Are we even in the right place? What happened here?
Dark magic. That's what happened here. Magic that caused uncontrollable flows of paranormal dark energy. We're in a danger zone that was sealed off to contain the destruction. We need to get moving, stay down, and be as quiet as possible. We don't want to attract any unnecessary attention. Trust me. These things are stronger than anything you've dealt with. Listen, we need a weapon and a place to hide. A magical cataclysm occurred here years ago, releasing paranormal energy that couldn't be controlled. We managed to stop the spread, but some places were overrun by the dark energy. Those areas were sealed with protective magical wards. We're in one of those areas now. the person at fault lied and claimed to be a savior. He gathered followers to fix things, but he used his followers only for his own selfish goals. Those that challenged him, including my friends and I, were labeled the enemy and hunted down. I established a safe place to help survivors hide from his wrath, but things have worsened since then. I've spent so much time away that I don't even know what to expect in this world. We have to find my friends and ask them to help us find your Rick.
We'll be right back.
I can't believe how bad things are here. Where do we even start?
Things have changed so much since I left. Only my friends can help us. I'm sure they'll know what to do. We used to contact each other with untraceable magic devices. I've drawn up basic schematics. Will you give me a hand putting it together? Is anyone on this frequency? It's Rick Rogers. Over.
I don't know who you are, but Rick has been gone for 14 years. Tell me, if you really are Rick, what happened in the case of Tallman?
I made some mistakes and I wasn't able to save everyone. The girls survived, but the boys fell victim to Tallman.
Rick, I can't believe it's you. You'll have to breach the barrier and find a way underground. You'll need a magic sphere for the job. Once you make your way underground, follow the clues to our hideout.
Thank you. Good to see you, old man. Who's that with you? Gabriel Silva? Seize the traitor!
What are you doing? Let him go!
He's a traitor. He's working for the Grand Master.
That's not the Gabriel you know, Mia. I know this sounds ridiculous, but he's from an alternate timeline where I've been trapped all these years. This Gabriel is here to help.
Breach! Everyone, prepare for an attack!
Oh!
Thanks for your help. Ghostly activity has been increasing lately, which I believe is the Grand Master's doing. Have you heard of the Grand Master? Has Rick explained any of this to you?
He mentioned that the one behind the cataclysm is gathering followers to aid in the restoration. I assume that's the Grand Master.
Yes, but that's all nonsense. He's just trying to strengthen his magical power. He tricked Rick into signing a terrible contract when he was a simple shop owner, but the Grand Master has done much worse since then. Gabriel is his second in command in this timeline. He was a spy in the camp until he betrayed us and made off with powerful artifacts. Unfortunately, he may be the only one who can lead you to the Grand Master and your Rick. He's planning a closed auction of magical artifacts at his mansion. That could be your way in. Here, take a look.
How will we even get in? It says invite only.
I can pull a few strings and get us some invites. You and Gabriel will need to look the part, though. You'll find some suitable clothes in our closet.
Thank you.
perfect. You found the layout of Gabriel's mansion. There's an unguarded room where you should be able to hide. I'll mark it on the map.
We should incapacitate Alt Gabriel first. Gabriel can then impersonate him to gain access to restricted areas and look for useful information about the Grand Master. Are you up for it, Gabriel?
How hard can it be? I've been acting like myself for a long time.
Mia and I will drive you to the mansion and wait outside. We can't let ourselves be spotted. Mia, give him the marked map and invitations.
Sorry, this is a private event. Do you have invitations?
Alt Gabriel is over there in the red suit. Try not to attract any attention. Let's first find the safe room Mia mentioned.
We'll have to get Alt Gabriel in here and put him to sleep somehow. One of the artifacts at the auction might do the trick. Maybe you can put that charm of yours to good use and lure him in here.
Are you suggesting that I flirt with him? That's not a good idea.
As I recall, you did the same to me years ago, and it worked pretty well. I'd be willing to bet that the Alt Gabriel will react the same way I did. Come on, Rachel. You owe me.
Okay, fine. I'll do it. I suggest you use this time to get into character. From what Mia said, Alt Gabriel is kind of a jerk.
Thank you.
Hello there, beautiful. You look bored. Is my auction not to your liking?
To tell you the truth, I expected more from a man such as yourself. I bet you have much more to offer.
You are quite a specimen, aren't you? Let's go somewhere more private to talk.
Sounds perfect. Come with me.
Looking away while I get changed?
I'm tired of messing around. Get out of my way and let me pass.
Of course, Mr. Silva. And this is your companion?
What do you think? Of course she's my companion. Step aside. What's up with this guy's terrible taste? Please tell me I'm not like this.
Thank you. Gabriel, I've looked everywhere for you. Don't you want the latest test results as soon as they were available? Who's this person with you?
You took so long that I was forced to find you myself. As for my companion...
I don't know who you are, but the Gabriel I know would never bring an outsider here.
I got him, Ray. Take him down.
What? Wait, I don't get paid enough for this. Let's be civilized and talk this out. What do you people want?
That sounds like something our daemon would say. Maybe we can use this guy. Can you tell us where Grandmaster is holding Rick Rogers?
I'm not so sure I understand what's going on, but I think Rick was the name of the Grandmaster's special test subject. He'll have to get into his lab. Grandmaster is highly paranoid, and only a select few know the location of his base. You'll need me to take you there.
I think Alt Daemon could be persuaded to betray the Grandmaster. I'll accept his help if he can take us to Rick. But can he really be trusted?
Seeing Gabriel Silva act this way is still shocking to me. Your timeline must be vastly different from ours. I just don't understand why you would want to interfere with Grandmaster's plan. He's trying to fix things.
How can you believe that? You've seen the cruel experiments the Grandmaster and Alt Gabriel have conducted for yourself. You can't possibly be entirely loyal to them, can you?
I would advise using the same allegiance spell you used on me. I don't trust a sudden change of heart, and it's better to be safe than sorry. There should be one in the van. Take this with you. Okay. I swear to guide you to Grandmaster's lair and won't betray you in the process. I'll need the map you took from our lab to show you how to read it.
Perfect. Just tell us where to go. I'll drive.
Thank you.
The place looks to be guarded with a magic barrier and security cameras, and it will no doubt be crawling with guards inside. So we'll need a good plan to get in without getting caught.
I can hack into their system to redirect their attention away from us, but we'll need more information to get past the barrier. Take this and scan the barrier so we know what we're dealing with.
Thank you.
This looks like the same magic used to seal off the danger zones. You've dealt with those before, so this shouldn't be much trouble. I have a sphere of destruction stashed in the van that should disrupt the barrier's power and create a breach big enough to slip through. Here, take this.
They must be holding your Rick somewhere in here. It looks like some kind of archive. Maybe we can find some more information.
Thank you.
Intruders! Stop them!
The trap won't hold them for long. We need to hurry.
We'll stay behind and buy you as much time as you need. But you'll have to be fast.
I'm with him on this one, Ray. Don't worry about us. Go save Rick, but be careful. And here, this might come in handy.
Thank you.
torturing me won't bring them back. You've already made this mistake once. Was Rachel's life worth it?
Rachel knew what she was doing. Her life offered greater meaning than anyone could understand.
Your life will be used for a greater purpose as well.
Do you even hear yourself? This magic is forbidden for a reason.
Silence! It is almost done. Soon, time itself will bow to my will.
Everything changed after I lost her. It's as if the world was robbed of its color. I knew I would have to bring her back, no matter the cost. I did everything I could. I tapped into the forbidden magic of time, but I failed her. Those that shared my burden paid for my mistake with their lives. I owe it to them to fix it.
ruined my work!
Thank you for freeing me. It was horrible to watch my friend turn into this monster. I fear that there's nothing human left in him. I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry for your pain and suffering. Don't be sorry. Seeing you live a full life of happiness and conviction makes me happy. But now I must bid you farewell.
Let's go. We have to get out of here.
Everyone, hold on!
We'll be safe here in my shelter. Please, take anything you need.
Thank you.
We wished our new friends good luck and said goodbye. Alteric plans to deal with the Grand Master's remaining followers to ensure that nothing like this happens again. After reuniting with Rick, it was finally time for us to return home. It has been so long. The Paranormal Files team is back together. We're looking forward to new challenges and a brighter future.